Hey sinners, Jesta here. Last episode we freed Freya from Odin's spell. Now I'm gonna do a few things with Freya.
What is this?
The crest of Skirnir. Never quite as smart as he thought.
What is this?
I don't know. But giants definitely crafted it. There's two wolves represented here. Perhaps a connection to our friends in the sky. A mystery for another time. Good. We can explore the river now. And hopefully right some old wrongs.
Okay. Favors. Mystery orb. Eyes of Odin. Muspelheim. Freya did say that there was some stuff that she wanted to do.
What is your unfinished business?
I left something behind, near the falls.
Your wedding site? Now why do you want to be going back there?
To be free of the bonds of my marriage. And to Asgard.
I think you severed that a long time ago.
Not completely. Not enough.
Guide us.
Okay. Map. Goals. Paths. Favors. Yeah, let's do this. And then we'll do Mimir's quest.
My people settled this river many ages ago. Thousands traveled it on pilgrimage to the shrine of worship. But then the Aesir came. This is all that's left. Astrid's garden. The wilds reclaimed it. It was beautiful once.
Oh.
Oh,
my God.
You're on fire, Kratos! It will burn!
Creatures weren't always this ravenous. The ecosystem, it's out of balance.
Yeah.
Look, the door's held shut by that counterweight. We lower it, the door will open.
Okay. Is there a... What's up here?
Can you see if there's a way inside while you're up there?
Hold on.
This garden still aches. There must be more poison somewhere.
Anything illuminating?
There's like a little, there's like a plant. Okay, that's one down.
The family crest of Henir. Poor man.
Hmm. Another thing.
This mentions a spell that puts trolls to sleep, and a magic relic that acts as a sort of counter spell.
Huh. No, this doesn't lift up. No. There's a thing there.
Break that chain and it'll lower the counterweight.
Break the chain? What chain? Oh. Where is it then? I don't see anything. Am I stupid?
What's that?
I don't know. She said break the chain or break something. Oh, there's another thing here. Ah!
All is desolation. A fitting fate.
Astrid. No.
Spirit.
Freya, you returned.
Astrid. What happened to you? To your garden?
The Aenhyar. My life's work rotted. My monument to your glory reduced to this. I am sorry, my queen.
You need never apologize to me, old friend.
I swore to keep this garden in bloom until it returned. To live forever amongst its putrescence. A just punishment.
I will return, Astrid. Kratos, we purge this garden of poison.
Okay.
Why?
The earth is a reflection of those who tend it. So long as the land is plagued, her soul will be as well. We have to destroy the totems. They're poisoning Astrid's garden.
I wonder what a good hurl of your axe might do to that flaming pot.
Yes, but if I... Oh, what? Where's my axe?
See that explosive? Setting it off could help.
Maybe you can hit it from a different angle.
Okay.
When my garden blooms, so will my soul.
Oh. I see it now.
It's finished.
Yes. Your garden grows again.
Freya, how did you...
It's okay, Astrid. It's time to move on.
Thank you, goddess. I do love you.
And I you.
Aww.
You've done a great kindness.
A temporary one. The garden will die again.
All things do. That is no reason not to try.
That was nice. Okay, let's do Freya's quest. I hope people are liking the videos I'm putting out. I'm trying my best to post as much
waterfalls.
Videos as possible.
We're close. There should be a gate up ahead.
Okay, and the house go to...
That's quite a gate. Don't suppose you know a way through.
The Pilgrim Gate. I can open it. We just need to find the right vantage point.
Huh. Okay. Where is this vantage point then? Maybe back here?
Freya, there's something I've always wanted to ask. What was it Hrimthor whispered to you?
Who?
Hrimthor, the son of Thormur, the stonemason, who disguised himself and built Asgard's wall.
Hold. You will finish later.
No.
Incoming! Above you!
I hate nightmares. Do I hear a witch? There you are. Come on. Nearly got you. There we go.
brother, I had a thought. What if we took a stealthy approach to our next battle?
No.
I don't know how that would work, really.
Another nightmare! To the left!
Where? There. Oh, hold on. Are there any... Hello.
What is wrong?
I died. And you will help me.
Of course, Gunhild. But to what end?
When the Einherjar came, we needed a way to fight back. I suggested. Say them, Major.
I understand your desperation, but... that was foolish.
Clearly. I was lucky enough to be murdered before my mind could be corrupted, as theirs did. You must free them.
Of course.
Okay.
Say their magic corrupts so ruthlessly. Those poor souls must be in agony.
Then we shall give them death.
So wait, where do we go for that quest? Hold on. Favors. Okay.
Despite his actions at Midgard, Atreus does still care for you.
I know. I raised a son, too. It may be hard to believe, but he was quite similar to Atreus at this age. He adored his father, always wanted to do right by him, and was constantly frustrated that no matter what he did, he never could seem to get his approval. He confided in me a lot, sought the comfort his father withheld. I wonder if your son could benefit
from
that.
Now, how do we get up there, I wonder?
We can't. Not with those vines in the way.
I get close enough.
Doesn't look like we can reach it from down here.
Can I climb it? Oh. I had to wait until its physics decided to stop moving.
So, a little odd. What's it like being back?
Like I haven't come back at all. Everything's changed. I'm a stranger here.
I know the feeling.
What is this? You good, Freya?
The runic word appeared over there. See it?
Yeah.
Mekking. We should be able to reach the wedding site now.
Oh, hold on. How do I get to that?
My friends' souls are still twisted, aren't they? Give them the freedom of death.
And how may I give them freedom of death? First of all, I'm gonna explore this little island. No. I have to watch out for those, don't I?
An armor piece bearing Lunda's brand. Shame it's broken. Nice bit of work otherwise.
Then why leave it?
You suspicious of her, brother?
If the orb she seeks is important, she would not have left it behind.
Perhaps.
How do I get up there?
These bridge supports look sturdier. We'll have to find a way to the other side to lower it.
Maybe there's like another island. Ooh.
This way. We'll need to find another way around.
Hold on. There's one over there. One over here. It might be gone. I don't know what that did. Can I get to it? No. Or can I? No. Let's just do the main quest then.
What is it, Mimir?
That's nothing, brother. Just... you ever have those moments where you wish you could... go back? Rewrite your own past. Make different decisions.
Journey through time is more trouble than it is worth.
Fair point.
Okay, I don't see anything metaphorically, right?
No.
Of course you're not.
Let's do the main quest.
The closer we get, the more tightness grows in my chest.
You're sure you want to continue?
Confronting the past comes with a price.
It must be done. I've lived with this pain far too long. If you can believe it. We were happy once. For a time, foolishly believed the peace would last. Perhaps that was my mistake. All I wanted was to protect my family.
There is no shame in that.
I failed all the same.
Oh my god.
Look at
him! take these things. Anything.
Do you know why I left that night, Mimir?
Only a hunch.
He showed me who he really was. Odin asked me to cast a protection spell on him. The one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious. Throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only coldness after that. I tried to make it work.
No one could have looked like that, Your Majesty.
So she got very violent just because she didn't want to put a protection thing on him. Jeez, that's rough. I feel bad for Freya. She didn't deserve what Odin did to her.
Allow me. Reavers, of course.
Watch out! It's a soul eater! It doesn't belong here! We must get rid of it!
Oh god, this thing is...
It's explosive! Be careful!
Behind you! Incoming!
Oh my god.
Grab what it dropped and throw it.
Now I can get rid of these.
This place, it used to be sacred. Now it sits abandoned, vandalized. Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here.
I think I can make a... hit it and then... There we go.
Learn anything?
Thanks, son. Treasure. Oh, so they don't last forever. Okay. Okay, so I don't have to fight those things again. Hold on. The second one somewhere. Oh. Yeah. There we go.
So much about that day I wish I could change. If only I'd seen the signs.
Incoming! Above you!
Look, over there.
Where?
Learn anything?
Left flank!
Whoa, Jesus.
The crest of the
Hewley family. One of the first families ripped apart by the war.
Okay, so I can't do that just yet. But I can do this.
It's on that pedestal by the balcony.
We must remove these creatures' fire.
What's your right?
A symbol of commitment.
Her crown?
After the ceremony, he had a new one made every week, each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts too, so I wouldn't forget home. But after the birth of my son, they stopped too.
Kind of sucks.
I can't read that from here. Let's head back and I can take a better look.
Okay. First of all.
I thought I'd feel peace by breaking it. But I feel nothing.
Perhaps what you seek cannot be found in a circlet.
You may be right.
Still looks terrifying.
The door is shut. If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches to open it.
Both torches. Okay. So maybe... Yeah!
That's it.
That was cool. Oh, you're strong. Oh, hold on. I think it might be... Why it's not taking damage? Those weird things. Now I can tell you to die. Yeah. Now I can die.
There. I see the shadow.
Ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. We drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freyr. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believed him.
That is manipulation. Freya, I feel so sorry for you.
The word is complete, but I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down.
Okay.
What's it say, brother?
I'll read
better
it
now.
No. The pain only grows. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do?
Why did I do that?
It's a denouncement from my people, placed during my wedding.
Traitor found outside the ruins. Winterman. Is it meant to be this one? Damn.
The runic word appeared over there. See, here you go.
Whoa.
After all the battles I've fought, why does the other side of this door scare me most?
The most difficult battles are fought within, but this battle, you will not fight alone.
Oh, okay.
Are you ready?
Yes.
And yes, it is under disability. There it is. Disability setting.
My final tie to Asgard. We drove that sword into the pillar together. The sword was forged for the ceremony. A symbol of our union.
You can do it, Freya.
Molna!
The stone refuses to let go.
Molna! The deepest wounds form the strongest bonds.
Bastard said it as part of our vows. I hate it when he's right.
Asgard holds a part of me I can't sever. My bond to my son. To the Valkyries. That damn realm isn't just Odin's. It belongs to me, too.
So, was it acknowledging that Asgard is also hers?
I refuse to keep holding on to it. This sword no longer holds our legacy. But it will serve as mine.
A much more fitting use for it.
I suppose it's on to the next battle now.
You won an important one today.
Jeez, Lee. Same animation.
If I may,
Since when have you ever asked for permission?
It's just... I owe you my life, such as it is. And I caused you so much pain. Put you in a terrible situation. For that, Freya, I'm truly sorry.
I wanted to end that war, too.
I know. I swear to do better by you nonetheless. Anything you ask, consider it done. I'm forever in your debt.
I appreciate that. Even if you can't help being an obnoxious know-it-all.
I'm afraid I'll never know how to stop doing that, Your Majesty.
Hmm. They're bonding. That's nice. Wait, hold on. Is there still more to be done? Hold on. Is there still more to do up here? Doesn't look like it. Comes around again. Oh, come on, that hit it. That hit it.
Look, over there.
I'm hearing the ding. So many Odin Ravens. Am I... Is that not an Odin Raven? I don't think so. But what are you going on about, Freya? Okay, I can't be bothered with the Odin Raven. Why is this still glowing? I really can't be bothered with the Odin Ravens. Oh, okay, so... Oh, there's two of them. Defeated. There's the boat.
You know, an arrogant man once told me you can't change the past, only how it shapes you. I think he might be right. It's been a while since I've had a confidant. Would the god of few words lend me his ear now and again?
As long as I am needed.
Aww.
Those scrawlings must be Sather nearby.
Hmm.
More Sather markings. Gunnhild's companions can't be that far ahead. Look what they've done to this place.
Like more of Lunda's old armor. Nearly have the complete set now.
Huh. Nice. Whoops. Oh, it's magic. Pimples. No. What the fuck? Ow, I'm being burnt. Up we go.
Over there. Those are the lost Sather stones. Friends of Gunnhild.
They aren't very friendly anymore, do they?
Yeah, they're not.
Put them to rest.
Godfrey! It's unstable! Get back!
Ow.
Family crest of Cavassier the Wise. More like Cavassier the Inebriated, in truth.
Hmm.
That's the last of them.
Well, Sir Brett.
I knew these souls. I would have thought them smarter than to meddle with Sather magic.
They were desperate.
And now they are dead.
Oh, we good just riddance. Did a...
You blame yourself.
And?
Do not lessen
oh, we pain. Did like a whole circle.
Let's return to Gunther. Unless you'd like to condescend more?
I do not.
Okay.
Is it done? Are they dead?
It is done.
Your friends are at peace.
Good.
And I'm sorry. Had I been here, I would have prevented this.
Do you think us lost babes, incapable of making our own choices?
No, but...
We made a mistake. But it was ours to make. Not yours to prevent. Even if you had been here.
I... Yes, you're right. Goodbye, Gunhild.
Goodbye, my goddess.
Oh my God.
Kratos. Thank you for taking the time to help my people.
I helped no one. They were already dead.
Oh, but you did. You put their spirits at ease, and that has eased my spirit as well. Aww. I feel lifted.
Enjoy it. It will not last.
You're right. There are most certainly other corrupted sisters.
Ah, you found some of my armor!
You always know how to end on a cheery note, brother.
Would sure appreciate you finding my orb, though. I am doing this for free and whatnot.
Well, we'll find the orb. Where is it?
Thank you.
Favors. Mysterious orb. No, let's go find it. This way again.
Rhea, can't you remember anything about what Hrimthru of a Stonemason's son said to you after building Asgard's wall?
Oh, yes. One of the many occasions Odin saw fit to involve me in a wager without my consent. I wish I could say that was the worst of his husbandly habits.
What wager?
I've told this story, brother.
And now she may tell her own.
There isn't that much to tell. I knew nothing of it at first, surely because Odin didn't expect to lose the bet. A mysterious mason had to build the entire wall in 3 turns of the season.
Two! It was two!
And if he was late, he'd be owed nothing. But if he succeeded, he was promised an audience with the queen. Or so I learned one day when Odin burst into our bedchambers, raging and half-drunk before noon, telling me to get dressed and go see what the mason wants.
Let this wait. Stay alert.
Interesting.
Okay, where are these? Oh. I'm guessing this is the
orb. Lunda's orb.
Be cautious. We know not what it does.
You really think she'd send us to get the bloody thing if it was going to kill us? Let's just take it back to her.
Okay. Well, all quests in Vanaheim are done. Oh, hold on, wrong way.
Freya, can we return to your story of Hrimthru? You said if he built Asgard's wall in time, he was promised an audience with you.
Yes, and built it he did. So, off I went, not knowing what had truly been promised or expected. Dagger stashed in my robe for emergency. And this mason, this giant in disguise.
His name was Grimthor.
He just smiled to see me. And as you said, he whispered in my ear. He said the Aesir had killed his father, and he needed to know that one day they'd burn for it. I pointed out I was Aesir now too, technically. He gave me a look, as if he somehow knew better, and continued. He said he'd built in a structural flaw behind the Asgard Realm Tower.
I knew it! How do we make use of it?
We don't. He said Surtur would know what to do. And if Surtur's approaching Asgard's wall...
Then it is already Ragnarok.
Aye. Blast it. I hoped it might have given us another way.
We got your all black.
I know that face. You got something for me, don't ya?
What? You just came to stare?
No, I got your wee orb.
Business time.
Here.
Oh, well, thank you so much. Helka's been itching to get her ball back all dang winter. It's her favorite toy.
What?
Now, if you could find the rest of my armor set I left out there, I'll repair it for you. Free of charge, even. Oh, actually, any dwarf can. I just didn't think you'd get my orb for me if you knew that. Sorry, y'all.
So we got a bowl.
Good thing you were so cautious, brother.
Quiet.
He's right, Mimir. Show respect. The squeaky toy could have been the death of us all.
And it nearly was.
Do not laugh.
It's hard not to, brother.
Try.
Okay.
Oh, that does look good. So does that. Hold on. Strength, defense, 18. Oh, I do like this one. This one is better. Plus, it has a blue orb in it. Okay. This one. And then shield. Ooh. Oh, not enough.
I'll put some hurt on him.
Yes.
Wait, feels like there was something else.
I might as well upgrade my armor.
Need something special?
No. Ooh, they do look good.
Yeah. You won't get so much as a paper cut in that.
It does look good.
That'll keep your bits in all the right places.
But they're my arms. Ooh. Yeah.
Damn! Am I good or what?
Yes, you are.
Hitting the road or chewing the fat?
No, we're on the road. But we're going to go to Vanaheim, Alfheim, Spartalfheim. Dang it.
Well, brother, before you see the lad again, might we discuss an approach?
You'll tell me where he has been. That is my approach.
Ah, classic Spartan diplomacy.
Wait. Did you say Odin invited him to Asgard, and then he disappeared for 2 days?
Aye. But surely the lad's got more sense than to-
Don't underestimate Odin's powers of persuasion. He filled my son's head with lies. Why wouldn't he do the same with yours?
Oh yeah, he did say that, a giant would help him out.
And you tell that one-eyed nutsucker he owes me one!
Thank me now and eternally!
Well, looky there! Glad you can make the trip, your goddessness! I put your sigil magic on the young turd's bow, but then he and Sindri got into it over something. I don't rightly know who's yelling at who in there, but I figure they both got it coming.
Huh. Well, I'm going to leave this episode here, and next episode I'm going to do Mimir's quest. Sorry, hold on. Favors. Okay. You know what? I'm going to go to Sparkle Climb. The Realm of the Dwarves. Awful fun, yeah.
We'll be back, Brock. What's in Svartalfheim?
There may be ravens to hunt.
Lead the way.
Did we do Mimir's quest? I feel like we haven't done his quest. Hold on. Where is it?
I think I can sharpen those chain blades of yours.
No, Brock. Sorry.
Still here.
What?
The island near the geyser. We need to get the key from it and unlock this door. I need to set right a very old wrong.
Okay.
Bloody Draugr holes. We've got to clear out all these undead
much resources. Hold on. Favors. Mamiya said, one of the geysers.
What did you do?
What I thought was right, or at least what I thought was clever.
Okay. What is it? He said the geyser. Does he mean that one?
Ah, the mining rig's disabled. It seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother.
Maybe we could.
The fish are returning.
Oh, sure they are.
Is there a... No, that's not it.
Freya, something your brother said. The ace here burned him.
Oh, there is a dog.
Yes. We weren't yet at war, but relations with the Vanir and
Enough.
Ace here had...
We will continue later.
Sorry. Sorry,
the heat of that watchtower door should be on this island somewhere.
Okay. So it is this one.
Like you could break through the ground down here.
Okay.
Can't break through the ground from here. We need to get up higher. Maybe if you found a way into that lift.
Okay. That is what I shall do.
You need to smash through the ground.
Yep. And I'm more concerned of the mother, so then sorry, I can just get rid of
key we're looking for. Now we must head to that watchtower on the shore.
What are you not saying?
The mining rigs are not the only sin I committed in Svartalfheim.
What exactly are we doing, Mimir?
Fixing a mistake.
Okay.
Just put the key into that lock, brother.
Okay, but you don't need to slam it in.
There. If you could give that drum a good loud strike. By now, but we'll need to free it from its restraints.
What's this thing? Shiny. Well, anyway, I think I can leave this episode here. And then I'll free that thing next episode. Anyway, bye!